Here's what we have in America. We have old-time university degrees, journalists like me, who are sexually assaulted, mutilated, molested, and abused by police. We have government people like Cory Booker calling to action important things like defunding the police because of the behaviors that they exhibit toward human beings.